गुड मॉर्निंग एट क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट डिसीज-कॉजिंग माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स इन एनिमल्स एंड इन ह्यूमन बींग्स. ओके, इन टूडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट डिसीज-कॉजिंग माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स इन प्लांट्स. इन प्लांट्स आल्सो कॉज डिसीजेस. सो वी नीड टू स्टडी दिस टॉपिक बिकॉज टू सेव अवर क्रॉप्स. ओके, विच काइंड ऑफ डिसीज विल बी कंट्रोल्ड बाय विच काइंड ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड्स और फंगिसाइड्स लाइक दिस. So here name of the disease given here in your textbook also table given, you have to read. And here the calcium microorganisms and transmitted, mode of transmitted, how they are transmitting disease. Okay, and these are the figure showing the symptoms of this disease. So here citrus canker in neem is caused by bacteria transmitted by air. You can see the spot over this neem. Citrus fruits. Yes, the red rot of sugarcane is caused by fungi and it was spread by seedlings and air. Okay, you might have seen if you cut the stem of this sugarcane, so you can see the red scratches like this. And Ticca disease of groundnut is caused by fungi and it's spread by air seeds, and so on the leaves red dot will be seen. And tobacco mosaic disease, okay, is caused by virus spread by insects. Okay, a mosaic pattern you can see, you know, on the over the surface of the leaves. And smut disease of rice is caused by fungus and spread by air. Okay, on the leaves and on the grains also the red dot will be seen. This is because of this that is a smut. Okay, so it's caused by fungus. Next, food poisoning. You know, children, food poisoning, many people hospitalized because were complaining that stomachache problems like this, because they eat stale food or so spoiled food, and because of that reason so microorganisms grows and cause symptoms like vomitings, okay, and even motions, and even to sometimes death also. So food poisoning is very dangerous situation. So during this situations we have to need to take good food. Okay, good quality food. We should avoid stale food, understand? So here Clostridium botulinum, so name of the bacteria which cause botulism disease. Okay, botulism disease means food poisoning taking place, understand? So regarding this today's topic, so this much, so you have to write all these points and submit. Thank you, have a nice day.